Just Love Kids.
Hey guys, it's me, Alicia.
And Fabi.
And today we're going to be doing the JoJo Siwa Inspired Look.
So guys, since we're done with the hair,
we are going to be doing JoJo Siwa's signature bow. So here are the things you'll be needing to make your own JoJo bow.
We're going to be needing some ribbons in different sizes. Thick ones, thin ones, long ones, or short ones.
Two twist wires.
Yep. A glue gun.
Magic glue stick.
The charm. Little charm. Unicorns.
Alligator clips.
And some scissors. And careful with the scissors and the glue gun.
They're sharp. Scissors are sharp and the glue guns are hot. Yeah. So, let's get started! I'm so excited. Ooh. We'll be needing to cut this part. Cut it like slant.
Slantly cut it.
Cut it like slanting like this. Also the other side. So. Hey girl, so. You're just going to fold it in half, at least how we want to do it. So, and then you're just going to cross it. This part, you're just going to put it right probably here. You're just going to cross it.
Like slant or something.
Slantly
cross it.
Fold it. Yeah. Fold it.
Fold it, cross it, bam.
Bam. And then you're just going to do like, you make some truffles out of it. And then you make sure to grip it like very tight. And there you have it, your bow. But it's not yet done. It's not yet done, everybody.
Where is the twisty stuff?
Twisty stuff? It's twisty wire.
I know. I'm just trying to make silly names out of these things.
Okay, so what I want to do is I just tie it like a normal knot. Like it's not even a twisty wire that can twist. We made another ribbon that's slightly smaller than the ribbon that we made a while ago.
So let's add some glue.
So cute!
Added it, guys. We added it.
Here's what it looks like. We're going to be adding our charms. You're just going to put them. I'm just going to put it there so it could
Me
be
too.
More safer.
We can do anything, but I would rather put it here because, you know, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Look at that, guys.
So the next thing that we're going to be doing is putting the alligator clip
in the bow.
On the water.
So just pretend. Use your imagination, guys. If you want to be JoJo Siwa, use your imagination. Pretend this is the water. And then this is the alligator. And wait for it to dry.
Okay, so it's dry. Let's put it on.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, guys. This is our final look.
Wait. Well, not really final. We need...
The dream look! Okay, I'm so excited. Let's dress up now and we'll see you later. And you'll see us later when you're in your beautiful costume.
Yep.
So, here's our own take on JoJo Siwa's look.
Or yep. Coco Siwa.
Coco Siwa and JoJo Siwa. Okay, guys.
So here's our final look. Ah. Chelsea does this pose.
So don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more content like this. And also like for more videos.
Yep, and comment down below what are we going to do next, you know, for the next episode.
And hit the notification bell so you won't miss any videos from us. And again, I'm Alicia.
And I'm Fabi. don't forget to like and subscribe.
And hit the notification bell
down below.
Anyway. Thank you.